feel a little bit scared, but I want to know what's going on with this vaccine so that I can tell my friends and others what's going on in this time.
What's going to happen is that these apathy systems form part of what is known as group one, which is a small group of 50 individuals where we're trying to understand two important issues. The first issue is the safety of the vaccine, especially in terms of what will be common side effects. And the second issue is how well their body mounts an immune response against the vaccine. And in fact, for any COVID-19 vaccine, this is the first study that is being done on African continent. But in all likelihood, it will be the first of at least 3 to 4 other vaccine studies on COVID-19, different vaccines, that will be done in South Africa over the period of the next 6 months.